Warning, this video is not made for kids. Me, Canyon. Welcome back to Chum Reacts.
Yo.
It's time for Chowder. One of Ben and I's favorite TV shows probably ever, honestly. Chowder's that good.
Oh, yeah.
It's so good.
I remember
the
art style being, like, so unique to me as a child.
Yeah, it was so fun just watching the show, the comedy, everything, the writing, God tier. So we're going to be reacting to Chowder characters roasting each other for 8 minutes straight by this person right here, alt account, or however you'd want to pronounce that. So, you know, go check out the channel. It's pretty much, I checked it out. It's all like Chowder stuff, like all Chowder compilations and like funny Chowder videos and stuff. So if you're interested in that, go check it out. You know, go support the video because we are reacting to it, but you know, we want to give support, you know? So
yeah.
Go over and be cool, you know, be cool. But with that being said, let's just get into it. Let's just get into it. I'm sorry. Picture of health.
I rest my case. Everyone on diets.
I don't make diet food.
Well then, it looks like you're going to have to use your imagination, Master Chef.
Ooh.
Chef.
I don't make diet food.
She's
oh man!
Right though, if he's a master chef, and in this world, this is like the diet food is nasty. Like they're eating some type of plant vomit,
like death. Yeah, it's so funny because like throughout the entirety of like Chowder, there's so many like unique foods and stuff. But it's
yeah,
just like they're all like
really
these
good.
Like crazy flavor bomb type food. But like then there's just like Mung Dal can't even make. Diet like can't even make like healthy food, you know, it just has to only be
yeah.
Like super unhealthy like shit. It's like it's pretty much like America. It's just always like unhealthy shit.
That's a good okay. Way to put it.
Yeah.
And eat this slap? And it's your fault. You need to make it taste better.
But this stuff is straight nasty.
And I thought I married a chef. Not a crybaby.
Oh, stop doing it. Great. Just great. I can finally see and I get to look at ugly one and ugly ten. What is that? Another parade float.
I think he's talking about you.
So you're gonna stand there all day like lumps on a log, or are you gonna finish me?
Just ignore him, Chowder. He's only a teeny meeny cream cake. With a raspberry filling.
Smelly, you smell really bad.
Dude.
Yes.
I don't know.
There.
You're stinky. Handwriting? My crumbs make more sense than that.
Why you gotta be so mean?
Well, he is a meanie cake.
True that. Really?
Dude, okay, wait, hold on. I didn't realize whenever this was gonna like stop. I thought it was just like one continuous thing. But the Scottish. Wait, what was it called? The meanie cake?
The teeny. He's only a teeny meanie cake. Or
the teeny meanie is like.
It's
you've got worse handwriting than my crumb.
It's either teeny meanie or teeny meanie cream cake. I'm not sure which one.
Well, you said he was a cream cake, but he's a teeny meanie cream cake.
All right. Oh, man. Teeny meanie cream cake.
That sounds funny to me. But it's just crazy to me, like, how, like, creative Chowder is. You know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
the sheer amount of, like, unique stuff in it. I mean, the dude that created Chowder... They worked on SpongeBob. They were like a writer on SpongeBob before they made Chowder. And honestly, and like
that's
they
cool.
Were a writer during like the first three seasons of SpongeBob, you know, like the legendary SpongeBob seasons.
Okay.
So like it makes so much sense like why this is so good, because they were one of the reasons why like the first three seasons are like so masterfully written and so funny, you know what I mean? Like
yeah.
What's her name? Like C.H. Greenblatt or something like that. I think that's what their name is. That kind of rhymed right there at the end. But I think that's what their name is. And it's just crazy. Like, I mean, how many seasons of Chowder are there?
I think there's three.
There's three. And isn't the third one like really short, or is it the first one that's really short?
I think it's the third one. The third one is actually short. I think they're normally like 25 episodes or something like that. And I think the third one is like way shorter or something. I remember looking at it a couple months ago.
Because they had to cancel Chowder. We could spend hours talking about why they never should have canceled the show. It pisses me off to this day.
Is that a parade float?
Is that a nose on a parade float? I think he's talking to you, Mung.
Yeah, but you're still a bit ugly.
Oh, no, that's so mean. That's you're still a bit ugly. That's so mean. Hold on, wait. We got to listen. Wait, hold on. Let me... Oh, wait. I went back too far.
Yeah, but you're still a bit ugly.
I have no material.
You've got material. Yards and yards all over your body.
Oh, great. The kids got jokes. I don't have What?
This is terrible.
Was that like a fat joke?
I think so.
Hold on. Wait.
You've got material. Yards and yards all over your body.
Yeah,
that's
He's saying he's got yards, bro.
Yeah, he's saying like he's got so much. He's wearing so many clothes because he's so big that he's got yards of fabric on his body. That's Chowder, a bit of a savage for that one. I gotta give it to him.
Terrible.
Are you gonna cry? Where are you gonna cry like a baby?
You really are mean.
Mitchell, rada.
Well, you're no help to me in the kitchen like this. Maybe there's something else you're good at besides lifting things. What about...
Nah.
Maybe you could...
Nah.
There's always...
Nah.
He could...
Nah.
What about...
Nah.
Isn't Chowder like the most useless person in the kitchen, though?
Yes. He eats everything.
Yeah.
We've got to get you back in shape.
What?
Yes, on your knees. Hands up like this. Wag your tail.
I'm not a dog.
You're right. You're much more of a dirty kitty cat.
And you, sir, are a mad cow.
Wait, isn't it like, Mung and oh my God, why can't, and Dive, like, didn't they like date or something like that? Didn't they used to be like a couple or something? Like in the past, that's why they hate each other? Or is that a theory that I saw?
I think that's a theory.
Because the way that they treat each other.
I've asked about that before, actually. It just makes sense.
Yeah, I feel like the way that they treat each other, it's like whenever, obviously in cartoon like ways, like they hate each other, so they just roast each other and they're rivals. Because they're like both, you know, chefs and all that kind of stuff. Also, yeah. The way that end, I was like, wag your tail, and then she just...
She threw it back.
It's unreal. So funny. How much bigger is end dive than Mung? Oh my God, look. Wait,
oh
hold on.
Oh my.
Wait.
Honey, you, sir, are a mad cow.
Yeah, you, sir, are a mad cow. Okay,
Chitty
I'm sorry.
Cat, panini. Silence the fat one.
I didn't say nothing.
I mean the fat purple bunny cat kid. I didn't say nothing. This one. Silence this one.
Something smells like.
And
bruh. That view. Look at her.
Forced to be reckoned with.
She looks so evil. Her nose. I never noticed how long her nose is.
So funny.
Why all the greatest characters in like cartoons and stuff have like the biggest noses, bro? Like Squidward, Mung Doll. You know what I mean? They're just so legendary for some reason.
God, my passage is blocked.
So sorry, Miss Dondi.
Hey, num-nums.
I'm not your boyfriend!
That was close.
I thought for sure.
That was close.
What is going on?
Okay, listen, I have a theory. I just thought of it after seeing her walk like that, shaking the earth as she walked. I honestly, I think Endive could be Goku. What do you think?
I think Endive is Goku. That's a great theory.
Yeah. Endive is Goku.
Endive's definitely Goku, yeah.
Okay, so, I mean, the fact that she can... Mung Vegeta. That's...
Vegeta. That cursed clip.
And then imagine Vegeta, but instead of having, you know, like his voice, it's just the voice actor from Hung Tal, just Goku!
Goku!
Pass me the MG42! I should insert that in.
Has he confessed yet to desecrating my beautiful pool?
Only if you admit that you filled my air conditioner with marshmallows.
Never! I want you to pay for having my pool cleaned.
Only if you pay for the buckets of tears I cry every time I see your face.
Only if you pay for the bath bags people use after they eat your cooking.
Only if you pay for the extra zip code for your big mouth.
Right. Can you drink?
Oh, no. Wait, we need to go. Dude, look at his. Look at the way that he's stretched out. Oh, this is thumbnail right here. I was going to do the one when Ed Dive was standing behind Mung Dal and Chowder. Like, I was like, oh, this would be good. But look at his face. Look at him.
Bro. Extra zip code for your big mouth.
Right.
For your big mouth.
Hurry up. Mama's getting cold.
Fire hot enough to roast that beef.
What did he say?
I don't know. Hold on.
Oh, this is the most replayed. Wait, this is the most replayed too. Actually, it's this
your
part cooking. That's probably most replayed.
Have you paid for the extra zip code for your big mouth?
I'm sorry, that was funny.
Kinnish kinkle, whatever.
Well, let's listen.
Really? Hurry up, Mama's getting cold.
Fire hot enough to roast that beef.
What is he trying to say there?
I can't hear it.
He's like, only the fire enough to roast that beef or whatever. I don't know. I mean, it's almost like I could turn it up all the way. Hold on.
I think he said, if only the fire knew how to roast that beef. I don't
what
know.
A guy. I don't know. But there's probably a comment. We can go scour the comments because there's comments for this one.
It's too quiet for me.
Well, I even with it turned up, like it's very loud for me, but it's still really hard to understand them. Like even when it's turned up, like I can hear something about a fire to roast that beef or some shit like that. But
yeah.
I don't know. We can go in the comments. Somebody probably has it.
No, it's because Monk screws up his Schminger bread house every year. He's a hot mess.
That'll be enough. Chowder, you didn't hear that. Go tell Gazpacho what you want.
Kanish Kringle.
Right, Kanish Kringle, whatever. Whee! Woman, you are one giant lump of coal! I have mad schmingerbread skills! Mark my words, this will be Chowder's best Knishmas ever! A humbug!
Somebody has issues!
I have mad!
Are you not?
Well...
What was that? Wait, hold on. Replay.
Are you not?
Well, what's your answer, num-nums?
Well, at least I'm not a girl! Slander!
Oh my god.
Ain't you never seen a beautiful lady before?
Actually, it warms my heart to see a customer enjoy my produce with such gusto.
You're a lady?
Gusto? Wait, did he say you're a lady?
Gusto.
You're a lady?
That's cursed for today.
Hey, where are you going? Are you going to go hurt Mom?
Nah, I'm gonna go have a hot tub. You see, I've learned something today. I've learned that nothing I could do to Mung Dog could even come close to the grief you put him through every day.
Oh, wow. A character that actually acknowledges Chowder being an absolute menace. That's like in SpongeBob, if somebody acknowledged that SpongeBob torments Squidward and they tell Squidward that they feel bad for him because he has to live next to SpongeBob. That's like the that's the
everybody
equivalent.
Everybody acts oblivious because they're like, oh, SpongeBob's so innocent.
He's just an innocent fry cook. No, he's evil.
You simply aren't Big Hat Biddy's material.
Biddy.
Big Hat Biddy's material.
Give me old hat and give it to some other ugly old woman that wants to be in your ugly old club.
No.
Down, Chowder. He's so excitable. Bye, Marmalamp. You might want to ease up on the lipstick. You look like a bowl of chili. No, please help!
You look like a bowl
of chili. No, please help!
Why does he just take control of Chowder like that? Doesn't let him have a will of his own.
I mean, Penny's obsessed with him. She's psychotic. Yeah. That's the whole. There's a common theme with a lot of these. There's a common theme with a lot of these like animated shows where there's always a character that's just completely crazy / psychotic that just is, but for some reason nobody bats an eye as to what they're doing. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's like even Mung Dal doesn't really like acknowledge that Panini does that to Chowder or whatever. You know what I mean? Like he's like seen it before, he never even like really acknowledges it.
The Goulash United culture's a little different.
He's a lot uglier and wartier than I remember him.
Is that a Mario hat? Look at that. Is that like a Mario reference right here?
I think so.
That's sick.
Defense! 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 No! Defense! Look out!
Huh? He said defense!
Getting worse.
Oh my god. That looks like a Meat Canyon animation.
Yeah.
Look at her!
Stop! This horribly grotesque creature isn't a zombie. It's much worse. See? It's Truffles with morning face.
Oh, Truffles! Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it!
Oh, well, hold on. Chowder showing his true intentions?
Yeah, maybe this is like, why he acts Truffles? So ignorant
to everything. Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it! Also, look,
she's
got...
ignorant to all the problems he causes because he wants her to die.
She's got the patty phone. Look at that.
The patty phone.
Could you please hold for 1 minute? I must deal with my dorky husband. It's just an honor, you big babies!
You're the big baby.
Overnight, Mr. Mung was transformed into a hideous, misshaped beast.
Me Canyon.
And his nose.
Hurry up.
A ravaged landscape of decay and disease.
Oh. I forgot. I forgot that that was like his nose. Look at that. Look at his. Wait, look at Chowder's face. What's this?
What? Okay.
Hey, why do you have that strange look on your face?
What strange look?
You're going to lose, Mung. Yes. Yes, you are. Because you're a born loser.
Woman, will you stop pressing my buttons?
Oh, I can't help it, Mung. There's just so many of them to press. Stay calm.
Wait, he's a robot? There's just so many of them to press.
Is there a robot or is that built into his shirt?
That's true. But the thing is, like, there was, like, hold on. Rewind time. Oh, sorry, that was cringe. I mean, it kind of looks like they're, like, in, like, you know, like, it's not on his shirt. They're, like, in... He's a robot. He's got to be. I'm just saying.
Mung's a robot. Probably such a good
chip. There's so many of them to press. Stay calm, Endive. Nobody knows it knows you.
Hey, everybody. Endive's my lady.
Congratulations, Endive. Looks like a keeper. Keep him in the fridge.
Damn.
Why are we judging people out here? Hold on.
I mean...
Congratulations, what just happened? Endive looks like a keeper. What? Keep him in the fridge.
That's not
bad. I wonder if that's supposed to be a fat joke or something.
After conquering Everest, belly dancing just seemed inadequate.
Pender, I need 73 shmoobogs and make it snappy.
Why in the rush, Endive? You got a hot date?
Why would you say that? I'm not dating anybody.
Exactly, that was a joke. Only buying a new machine, that's it.
Because if I spend any more money than that, Truffles will make me cry. You don't want to see me cry, do you?
No.
Oh, rather, rather. Whoops.
Oh, Truffles runs my life, huh? Well, just wait until I tell her you...
The antagonizer.
I think we took the wrong escalator.
It's just God taking a shower. Oh, that was... I didn't realize that we were at the end.
Dude, look at that. It's just Schnitzel versus Truffles.
You guys will see each other for 9 more minutes, made by the same person. All right, well, I guess...
Another video.
Well, we have another video that we can do in the future. So, you know, this was Chum Reacts. So thank you all so much for watching. This thank one you. Was funny. We love Chowder. It's one of our favorite shows. Like we said at the beginning of like all time. We've seen all the episodes. I've rewatched the show so many times. Same thing with like SpongeBob. Yeah. There's just those types of shows.
I'm actually in the middle of rewatching it. I'm almost done with season one.
Yeah. So, you know, comment below what other funny videos. I mean, honestly, like we kind of prefer doing more of like these compilations, you know, like Chowder, like regular show. I want to do maybe even this one right here. You know, like animated shows, because we've like watched so many of them that it's like something that we can actually relate to and kind of talk about more. So that's why we're trying to do that. So, you know, again, leave below the funny videos we should react to, funny compilations, whatever, in the comments below. And I am Austin, signing off.
Chummy, chummy, chummy.
Chummy, 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 chummy.
Reacts.
Reacts.